We have several people to recognize today. You know, this is our first annual event, and it's one that we'll continue to do. But before we go on too far, I'd like my good friend Bobby to say a few words and ask our good friend to come speak for us.
Thank you, Dad. Don't go there. Stay close to me, because in case I'm making any mistake, I need to show you what to do. Put your arms around. This year, we choose we're not going to have any elected officials, but we can have our friends. The guy I'm going to mention, so I'm going to keep it shorter because his resume is so long. There's no way I can finish his resume explaining tonight. But I'm going to make it in the simplest way. You know, I'm friendly to a lot of people. I'm not friend to everybody. But when I call somebody my friend, I meant that the world out of my heart. And this gentleman elected the youngest to one office, to the next office, to the next office. He's one of the best public official on his job, but he's one of the best friends one ever can ask, and that's the only way I'm going to introduce you, Tom Dumont.
Thank you, Bobby, very much. Give Steve Cohn a round of applause for keeping us on track. And to Jack Brewer, isn't he fantastic in really giving his name and his heart and soul to the great work of the foundation, to all the organizations that are sponsoring this event, so the All American Political Party and the other sponsors, thank you for reminding us what's really important, to support these kinds of good works here in our own country and across the globe. It's what we all need to be doing more of. Congratulations to all the honorees who are going to be acknowledged from community life, from the athletic world, from the sports world, from the political world. It really is a very, very impressive roster. Maybe some of you will also win the lottery, the Mega Million. I don't know. But if you don't, being honored tonight as a Goodwill Ambassador is a pretty good consolation prize. I spent $7 today and played myself, and I never did the lottery. But I really want you all to know, anytime there's an expression of what it means to be a Goodwill Ambassador, from my point of view, I can't think of anybody who does a better job of bringing people together than our own Bobby Kolote Kumar. He really is an extraordinary one-person machine of doing good in our world, of building friendships. And Bobby, I know you had a rough week this week, and yet you're here, and you're looking terrific, and we want you to stay well, because this world needs a lot of saving. And that means we need you in the front line of working with all of us to make this a stronger and a better human family out there. So to Bobby and everyone being honored this evening, thank you for what you do, and let's look forward to next year being even a bigger turnout for this very, very important event. Thank you all. It's great to be with you.
This is very smooth. I want you all to recognize how well rehearsed we are. Okay, so excuse us for one moment. We're going to confer.
Yeah.